Hello everyone, my name is Maddie, welcome back to my channel. But if you're new, hello, my name is Madison, welcome to my channel. And as you all know by the title of this video, yes guys, I am going to be sharing with you guys what is my Easter basket that I got recently, like 2 minutes ago. And also, happy Easter, and yes guys, I am wearing a bunny sweatshirt, or whatever it's called. I know it looks weird on me, but I don't care. And sorry about my hair if it bothers you. And I'm so sorry about the thumbnail because it was a bad picture about it. So sorry about everything that you see in this video. So I am very excited to share with you guys what's in my Easter basket, because all of this, like all the stuff that is in my Easter basket, is from my mom. So thank mom so much. I love you. And so I remember a couple years ago, I done this on my other channel, Like That This Girl. So if you want to see that video, I'll put it in the description box down below. And so, this is going to be like the best video I've ever made in my life. But it's so ridiculous that tomorrow is going to snow, even though that it's spring. So, it's ridiculous, guys. Like, what in the world? And I can't snap too. I was like, so, oh my god, I just snapped. But I'm not sure if I made a snapping noise, but whatever. So before I even get started, hit that subscribe button if you're new to my channel. It's gonna make a video like this one. And also, let's make this thumb to this. Do not forget to comment anything that you want. My goal on the channel is to reach out to 45 subscribers, guys. Please, guys, please give it, like, please get to my goal, guys. I really wonder. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know. And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, links down below. So, I'm getting very peachy right now because I want to see what's in this. So, without further ado, let's just get right into it. Alright guys, so I have this Easter basket in my hand. So, like I said, it's from my mom. Thank you, mom. So, let's see what's in here. So, let's get to it. Alright guys, so I have this little Minnie Mouse. It's so cute. Minnie Mouse. Thumbs up for Minnie Mouse. So, the next thing that I have is, ooh, jelly beans from the company Jelly Belly. Personally, my favorite company for jelly beans. They're the brand or the company, I don't know. I gotta ask Cora because she knows everything. Ooh, 49 assorted flavors. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, it has it right here on the back. Wow. Oh, that's before August 11, 2019. That's for the future. That's next year. Well, that's when I'll be graduating. That's when I'll be off to college. Well, I'm not sure. So, But next time, this is cute. So I have this lost necklace. It's pretty cute, guys. Like, look at this. It's pretty cute. So next I have, awesome. Okay, so this is a game type side with cuticle.
Wait a minute.
Press on manicure. Oh, this is a cute design. This is pretty cute. No glue needed. Ooh, this is a pretty color, guys. Like, look at this. So next I have these Silky Smooth Promises Milk Chocolate from like Dover or something. And next I have these lights that are like hanging from the top of my basket. It's pretty cool. So, the nail polishes that I have are one from Essie and one from Sally Hansen. So, I have this nail polish and the name is Fair Game. And also this one from Sally Hansen, and it says Reef Wrap number 210, and it's from Paris, France. Wait, no, it's not. I'm just saying that. So this is what it looks like. So guys, this is what I got from my mom. I buy the Easter Bunny, but the Easter Bunny doesn't exist. Personally, I love this new design. Oh, so this is what it looks like. So as you can see, guys, it has little like plastics and little plastic things. Like, I'm not sure if you guys saw it, but yeah, that's what it was. I love this color, guys. I love this. Wow. Alright, guys, so I hope you all enjoyed the video. I love you all very much. Hope you all have a great Easter. And also, happy Easter to you. Thank you very much for telling me, but if you didn't, oh, so never mind. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. It's launching now. I'll see you guys in my next video. So, peace out, guys.